Niggas love the Willie Yow. It's a regular night for us.
Slow down, motherfucker!
Yo, what the fuck
we off the block, man!
Damn, son, we done lit that thing there, son.
Niggas killed that bitch! Man, shut the fuck up, man!
Me, my name is Sincere. Me and Bundy, Buns that is, or Tommy for short, we like make it happen. Since kids, we was like Butch and Sundance, outlaw niggas, doing anything to get the dough.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
I mean, the diamonds, yo, tonight we celebrating.
Yo, 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 fuck you talking about diamonds? What you know about diamonds?
Why the fuck would not put you with us anyway, man?
All right.
Man, shut the fuck up, man. Listen, Mark, you dumped the car, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Mark, too, he was the whatever type nigga, you know, the type of nigga that would do anything at any given time, a live wire. You need niggas like that around.
Dump that motherfucker, man. Shut the fuck up, man.
Black, he was just some dumbass nigga we used to smoke trees with and crack jokes on. I knew he was a fucking problem as soon as knowledge put him down.
Listen, man, if you're gonna dump this motherfucker, dump it, man.
All right, yo.
Now pull over.
Word, man.
Hey, yo. You said you're gonna ditch this motherfucker. Ditch
it,
man.
You got it. All right.
We went straight to Tommy's house afterwards out in Jamaica Estates just to cool out for a minute. I mean, I love this nigga's crib, man. It always reminded me what I wanted to have eventually. A fat new crib like his shit. One day.
We was wild up with Nene in there. Nah, man, son. That shit was raw, kid.
Yo, check this shit out.
Splat a mongol up against the motherfucking glass and all that shit.